What's up, Diso family?
I don't care, buddy.
Today, you guys, we are sneaking in to Derek's house. If you guys don't know my boyfriend, Derek Diso, we're sneaking into his house today. He thinks that me and little Q are at my mom's house for the night. And little does he know that we decided it would be a good idea to sneak in to his house and try to spend the night without him knowing. So you guys, this is our first attempt. We're outside of his house right now. Q has his super sneaky Spider-Man shirt on. Well, my mom dropped us off and I do not have a key to get into the house. So the first thing we have to do is try to get in. So what I'm thinking is that you can go through the doggy door. You think you can do it?
Yeah.
So I think Q can fit through this little doggy door over here, you guys.
And then you go that door.
Yeah, so then you could like unlock the back door for me. If you go through the doggy door and then we can get in the house. But the only thing is we have to like really hurry before the alarm goes off. So Q's gonna go through the doggy door, hopefully. You think you can fit?
Yeah.
Okay. So I think Q can fit through the doggy door and he's gonna let me in through the back, but we have to be so quiet, okay? Well, we have to try to spend the night without him knowing, so we have to be like,
but
super quiet.
Can I go in there?
Yeah, you gotta go through the doggy door and then let Mama in through the back door, okay?
But I can't fit in there.
Yeah, you can. I think you can do it. Let's do it. Let's try. Come on. Okay, do you think you can do it, Bug? Be quiet. You got it. Okay, guys, this is such a tight squeeze. You did it. Yes, good job, Bug. Yes. Okay, let me in. Let me in. Q. You gotta let me in through the back. You gotta let me in through the back door, okay?
Okay.
Be super quiet. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Okay, there he goes. You guys. Okay, he's in. Please don't get caught. Come in. Unlock it. Oh no. Oh my gosh. Be quiet, Q. Okay, we're having some technical difficulties. Q just literally got in. Quincy, oh, he unlocked it. Go. We gotta turn off the alarm. Go. You guys, come on. Let's go. Okay, he's nowhere.
System disarmed. Not ready to arm.
Okay, you guys, we have to go try to find Derek. Come on, let's go. Okay. Okay, you guys. He's not in the kitchen. You think he's in the room? Okay, come on, let's go try to find him. Come on, be really quiet. Q. Shh. Be really quiet. Tiptoe. Be really, really quiet. Where do you think he is? Check in your room, Q.
I'm scared.
Check and see if he's in there. Serious. Come on, I'll go first. You just have to be really quiet.
I'm scared in there.
It's okay. Go in there and check. Go check in your room.
Oh, I'm scared.
Why are you scared? Just be really quiet. You're smaller than me. Tiptoe. Oh my God, your room is such a mess, by the way. Okay, you guys, I don't see him. He's not in your room, but okay, he's not in your room. Wait, let's check the bathroom. Come on. Be really quiet. Check in the bathroom. Is he in there?
No.
Go in there and check. You're smaller than me. Okay, where do you think he is? Let's go in this room. You think he's in his room? Q, be really quiet, okay? Okay, open. Open slowly. Keep going. Okay. Be really quiet. There's Arlene. Hi, Arlene. Where's your daddy?
Let's go.
Okay, come on, let's go. Go. Be quiet.
Tiptoe, baby, tiptoe.
Go.
Shh. Come on, come on, come on.
You guys, I seriously don't think that he's here. Let's look for his car, come on. Look for his car outside. It's not even here. Okay, Derek's car is not even in the driveway, so I don't even think that he's here. You guys, Q and I have been talking all day that we should get Derek a cake for hitting 1 million subscribers on the Daily Channel. Let's go get him a cake and surprise him with it when we get it, when he gets back, okay. You guys, Q, somebody's here. Oh my God, oh, Q, somebody's here. That's him. Come on, come on, go, 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 go. Oh my God. You guys, we just pulled up to the grocery store and we're about to go get Derek a cake that I'm about to eat all of it.
Nope.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. Just kidding. No. Okay, so we snuck out of Derek's house. He's definitely home now, huh?
Yeah.
So we now have to go get this cake and then bring it back in to the house without him finding out. Do you think we can do it? You really look like Spider-Man right now in that stance.
Yeah.
I'm digging it. And that insane haircut. Despite beliefs, his hair really does look good when it's styled, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, anyways, you guys, we're gonna run in, get this cake. I think it's gonna be a little difficult to find a cake that says 1 million subscribers on it. Yeah. But maybe we can draw it. Can you draw it?
No, I can't.
Why?
Because I can.
Yes, you can.
No.
You're drawing it.
At school.
Okay, guys.
Can I draw at school?
I mean, maybe. Can you draw 1 million? Can you say 1 million?
1 million.
Excuse me?
Excuse.
1 million?
1 million.
Okay, we'll work on that later. Let's go get this cake.
Let's get the cake and prank Derek and smash the cake and Derek's face.
You're learning, young one. We should smash it in his face?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Okay. Cake. What kind of cake should we get? Hold up. Muffins? Oh! Mama's about to get some cookies. Guys, we hit the mother load of, Q?
What?
What are you doing?
I can't.
Oh, oh my God. Okay. Okay. You guys, we might have to buy this one because we just broke it. Just kidding. And this one says happy birthday, Bug. Is that the one?
Yeah.
Are you sure you're not choosing the one that you want? What cake? Oh, that's a good one. This one's perfect. We can write 1 million. Oh, look, emojis. The heart eyes.
Yeah.
Do not mind my broken nail, everyone. Look at mommy's nail. Okay, so I think we should write 1 million on there, huh?
Yep.
Okay.
Let's say 1 million.
1 what?
1 million.
1 million. Okay. I'm pretty convinced that Quincy picked this one out because it has some of his favorite superheroes. What?
Look.
Oh my gosh. Who is that? Is this your cake or Derek's cake? Let's be real.
My cake.
What? Yeah. Okay, you guys, I think this is the one. It's nice and chocolatey.
How about this one?
Which one?
Here.
That one's also $17.99 and a little bit out of my budget. And I also do not appreciate how big this is because we all know who's gonna be eating it. And it's me. I think we should get this one.
Yummy in my tummy.
What? Yummy in your tummy?
Yeah.
I thought it was Derek's cake.
No, I want that one.
That one?
Yeah.
All right, let's get it. You carry it.
Okay, it's ready.
Now you got it gentle. Do not drop. Quincy, do not drop. Oh, God. Okay.
Okay,
that's
the cake.
The cake is secured. Now watch my acrobatic child. Go ahead. You guys, do not mom shame me for this. He's just a gymnast at heart, so I let him do it. Okay? Okay. Time to help you.
I can't get it.
Okay.
So finally got the cake.
Yeah, yo.
What's up, Tisa family?
Okay, you guys. Quincy said he wanted to take over the blog, so I'm just letting him run this. Go ahead.
What's up, Tisa family? What are you doing? Okay, we're at the store.
If you have
coupons,
you sound like
pre-vlogging. Okay.
You guys, we're back at Derek's house. We have the cake secured. And now it's up to you. You have to fit through that doggy door again. Can you do it?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Just be really quiet because he's inside. Okay?
Okay?
Can you do it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm actually a little nervous because you are the heaviest footed 3-year-old I know. So be really quiet, okay?
I'm scared.
Why are you scared?
Because you have to come there with me and we...
But mom's butt is way too big and so is my head to fit through there. Wait, let's make sure he's not in the living room first. Go, go, go. Do you see him?
No. Do you see him too?
No, I don't see him. Do you?
See him.
Okay, he's not in the living room. All right, but be so, so careful. Quiet. Go, go, get. So stealthy, you know. Let me in. Okay. Okay.
Shh.
Okay, we're in. Go, 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 go. I'm gonna hide this cake and try to go see where he's at so we can try to surprise him. Where do you think he is?
Singing.
Did you hear that? Okay, come on, come on. Let's go try to find him. Come on. Be really, really, be really, really. Okay, you guys, he's in there. He's going to the bathroom. Be quiet, Sunny Bear. Don't snitch. Don't snitch. That means, Ben, if you're sitting on the toilet, like, what? What? What?
I just saw him.
What is he doing? Don't let him see you. Don't let him see you.
Can I go get the cake?
No, not yet. Not yet. You guys, he's literally playing pool on the toilet right now. It smells so bad, you guys. Oh my god. The biggest challenge in this entire thing is going to be me drawing 1 million on this cake. To celebrate 1 million subscribers. So let's try it.
Mommy.
What?
Can I get up here?
Yeah, come on.
Okay. Mommy.
Did you hear that? Okay, you guys, so Q has already started to eat the cake.
Take
that one. Okay. All right, you guys, wish me luck. Don't touch. Get your fingers. Okay, that E is a little bit deformed. What?
Have one try.
Okay, you can have one little try. God, he really is my kid. Not on the way. Honestly, you guys, I'm a total artist. Does that look good or what?
Good.
Stop tasting. Look at his face. Okay, the evidence is very obvious. Okay, we gotta hide the cake and then we gotta go see what he's doing. Come on. Come on. We gotta hide. You guys, I think he's coming out here. Come here. Oh my gosh. Come here. Get down. You guys, I hear the biggest cricket ever right now. Get back. He's on the phone.
I'm gonna give away the Ezo Family Card giveaway. But what I'm actually I wanna give it away to like the most diehard fans that have been around forever, you know what I'm saying? I was thinking about that too, but why don't I give the card away to like the number one fan who watched all the videos, you know what I'm saying? And not only that, but you know what I was thinking? When I drop the merchandise and many subscribers, you know what I'm saying? Like maybe I can give away like some free merch, you know what I'm saying? But the design for the merchandise is fire, bro. Like it's super fire. Yeah. But I'm in between a few things, though, like as far as like, the car giveaway. I'm not sure if I should get that Lexus or if I should get that that BMW. Oh, man. <'Cause> I can. No, I'm saying because I think like the BMW might be like a girl's car. The BMW, right? You know what I'm saying? But the Lexus might be a girl's car. But the BMW, you know what I'm saying, is gonna be purified. It can be for a boy or a girl.
The cake. So, get back. She almost got the cake. Okay, you guys, he's gone. Harley almost literally just ate our cake that's on the floor. Go on, let's go. Sick. Sick. Cricket. Okay, come on. kitchen. Right there. Be quiet. Oh my god. You guys, he's seriously like right there. Okay, good job.
Mommy.
What?
Let's go in the room. And I go to the doggy door and you go to this door.
Okay.
And
sounds like a plan.
And I sneak them.
And you sneak them?
Mm. With the cake.
Okay.
And I put it in his face.
Put it in his face?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go back inside the house. We know that he's in his room, so let's go back in. Come on, come on, come on. Get buckled in. You guys, we're gonna try to follow Derek in the truck and see if we can find him. Did you see which way he went, Bug?
I don't know.
We gotta turn the lights off. Oh, I see him. Oh, I found him.
Oh my god.
Come on. Okay, you guys, I'm gonna turn my lights off. Oh, there he goes.
Oh my god.
Okay, hold on.
Oh my god.
Look. There he goes, guys. He's literally running down like such a busy road. Come on, we're gonna try to follow him. I'm just gonna pretend like we're just like a normal car going for a little drive. Okay, turn off the light. Here we go, you guys. Okay, I'm gonna try to put the camera out the window so you guys can see it. Look at his tiny little chicken legs. Okay, act natural. Oh my god. Did you see him? Oh my god. He didn't see us. No, he didn't see us. Shh. Okay, I don't know why I'm saying she definitely can't hear us. He's very slow. It takes him like 13 minutes to run a mile. Okay, let's... Oh, you guys. Oh my gosh. Okay, you guys, I'm seriously at a stoplight right now. Where is he? He's walking. He's so big. I think he's going inside 7-Eleven. What a fatty. He literally ran to the convenience store just now. I don't know why I feel like I need to whisper right now, but we're right outside 7-Eleven. Oh God, the 5-0. Act natural, Q. The police. Whoop whoop. So I'm so curious as to what the heck he's buying at 7-Eleven. If it's a slushie, I really hope that he's getting me one and saving it for me when he sees me tomorrow. There he is. Shh. Oh, he's going to Redbox. We have Netflix, weirdo.
Don't say that.
What?
Don't say weirdo.
Sorry, he doesn't like when I call him a weirdo. Very, very protective. Shh. Act natural. Seriously, Redbox, babe. Redbox has the worst movies. Okay. What is he eating? Honestly, I can't tell if he's my favorite person or my least favorite person for going for a run to get some junk food.
He's gone.
Shh. Mm-hmm. He's right there. You see him?
Mommy's going run.
Shh. What does he have? What kind of snacks is he eating?
Mommy's gone.
Okay, he's going home. Okay, we can definitely get there before him if we try. Except for there's a police officer right there. I see him.
Where is he?
My god, you guys, he did not see us. Okay, let's get there before him. Come on, Q. Driving without my lights on. Okay, do not vlog and drive. Let's go home. Derek, let the front door open. Get back. The doggies. We beat him, you guys.
Derek.
Oh my gosh. Is he here?
No.
Okay, you guys, we beat him. We're in the house. Come on. Let's go by the cake. Okay, we are in the house. We're gonna wait for him to get here. Do you wanna surprise him with the cake?
Yeah.
Okay, we gotta make sure he doesn't see. You guys, come on.
Hi.
Oh my god, he's so bad. I'm not sure who's been eating the cake, but the proof is in the pudding, brother.
Shh, be quiet. Do you guys hear that? Cheetos. Yeah. Hold on. Wait. Quincy, come back. He's gonna notice. He's gonna know you're gone. Okay, good. Quincy, come on. Oh my gosh. He almost got us caught, dude. Going to bed, you guys. And light on, turn it on. Okay. Derek is definitely in his room getting ready to go to sleep, right? Okay, we're gonna get the cake. You wanna get the cake ready? Who put their finger in the cake?
Me.
Huh?
Me.
Quincy, what?
Be really, really quiet, okay? Okay, come on, come on, come on. Climb up on the bed. Be really, really, really careful. Do not. Draw some zeros. Good job, good job. That is a perfect one. Okay, draw a zero. Okay, we'll work on that. That looks like another number one. There you go. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Good job, good job. Okay, remember. Okay, another zero. Let me see. On the back of your shirt. Happy 1 million subscribers, babe!
Thanks, babe. We're at 1 million already?
Yeah!
On the daily channel?
Yeah, on the daily! Here, babe, here's your cake. There's a couple pieces
missing. It says 1 million!
Hey, did you miss us?
No. Me and Harley and Sunny Bear were laying down.
Happy 1 million!
This is for me, Q.
Yeah.
We love you.
I love you too, babe.
Hey, we miss you. We've been here for, like, the whole night. We followed you on your run.
What?
Yeah, we literally...
You followed me?
We saw you in the shower. We ate, like, 3 of your hot Cheetos, huh, Q?
Yeah, it was hot.
Wait, hold on.
Actually, get off, babe. I cannot even call that a run because you literally ran to the... Okay, all right. You ran to the store to get hot Cheetos and walked home. Oh, look at me. What the heck? Are you kidding me? Oh, you better push his. What is wrong with you?
So let me get this straight. You followed me to the store and you didn't give me a ride.
No, we didn't. We were incognito.
That was the hardest run I've ever did in my entire life.
You ran for one block. We saw you, huh, Q?
Babe, you know how much I ate today?
How much?
Three of these. It's my cheat week, okay?
No, we saw you. I thought you were going for a nice mile run, and you actually went to 7-Eleven and got Cheetos.
Don't do it.
Very disappointing.
I was trying to keep myself busy, babe. I'm trying to be actively healthy. I'm like, somebody will hear.
Don't.
Okay, don't do it. Take a small bite.
Mommy, can I see the camera?
Ew! Are you serious? Do you want a fourth? Happy 1 million! Say happy 1 million!
Happy 1 million! Oh my god!
Okay, so apparently, guys, Sophia woke me up with 1 million subscribers on the daily. And I'm at a loss for words right now. I'm thankful, so thankful. And I'm actually planning to finally get back to the Diesel family car giveaway.
Woo!
That's exciting. Get back to that. And then. Merchandise. Merchandise is dropping tomorrow! Woo-hoo. And we're going to be giving the car away this week. Actually, I was talking to Jonathan about that earlier.
I know. We were literally, like, watching you talk to him in the kitchen the whole time.
Oh my god, you weirdo.
You and Ness spent the night and totally stalked me. So we did the same thing.
So what is different? You're just a weirdo.
I cannot wait for you to watch this.
What are you doing, Q? What are you doing?
He was a master spy. He fit through the doggy door.
For real?
Yeah, that's how we broke in.
Are you breaking in? How come Hyas anywhere didn't bark? You bad guard dogs!
And Sunny Bear almost snitched. It was really, really close.
I think Sunny Bear really, really is in a coma.
Sunny Bear, can you say happy 1 million subscribers? Okay.
Happy 1 million subscriber!
Hey, give me a smooch, Q. We got 1 million subscribers on the daily channel, guys.
Woo!
We have, if you guys don't know, we have the main channel is almost at 2 million, Derek Diso. The daily channel, it's crazy because it grew so fast. It's almost at a million. And the Bookshelf channel
is almost off.
It's at 500,000. So, real quick, guys, both those channels will be below. If you guys don't check out the Bookshelf, that's the next channel I'm going to get to a million subscribers in hopefully like 6 months. Because Diesel family is the strongest family in the world.
And
this cake is looking really good right now, guys. I'm just talking too much, but geez, babe, thank you.
You're welcome. We love you. Say happy 1 million.
Happy 1 million.
Oh.